legendary hunters anywhere, anytime. This is Zach of SomeDudePlays.com, just some dude who likes to play video games, and here we are for part 50 of Monster Hunter Rise. So the whole reason we're at the title screen is with the recent version update, they added a nice little title in that top right corner, which shows the special DLC for the collaboration quest to customize your character as Arthur from old school game, but you have Akuma, Rush, Amaterasu, and a certain Palico from Monster Hunter Stories. Yeah, one moment, I can't believe I forgot. Ghouls. Ghouls and ghosts. Ghouls and ghosts, or ghouls and goblins. Sorry, it's ghosts and goblins. That is the one with Arthur as the main character. Can't believe I blanked on that. So we're just going to go back to our character now. And here we have, more guild provisions and more event quests. Yeah, so ghouls and ghosts and ghosts and goblins, both are names that have been used for that Capcom series. So Senri again. Oh, some new plays. There's some new add-on content available for your perusal. Let's get it. Don't freeze. Please don't freeze. Of course, it's loaded in. If it freezes, I have to oh, there we go. Don't have to restart. Yay! Ooh, max potions, ancient potions. That is nice. Capcom has been really, and I mean really, generous with what they're giving out to everyone for this game.
How are you doing?
So forge.
My hammer's ready.
Forge upgrade weapons, insect
glaives. Forge and are upgrading.
And weapon list. Yeah, I'm gonna get a new one, access right away. But yeah, none of these are ready to go.
Come
okay,
to me
that's
if you
fine.
Need new gear.
So now we have to face Khezu and a Somnacanth. So I want thunder and water resistance. See what the baby gives me. Nope. Lagambi. Nope. Stay away from ally bone. Not Renoplus. Looks like we're staying with Remabra right now. And manage items. Item loadout. There you go. Yeah, one moment. I'm just gonna do something quickly here.
You.
Hey.
See ya.
Okay, nothing. What does Utsushi
hanging in there?
Okay. So he just has the arena and the challenge quest.
What'll it be?
Okay.
Stay out of trouble.
Yeah, so I haven't unlocked oh, let's talk to Hojo.
Working hard.
Hello there. Hunt's going well, are they? Just a little tip about two-star quests. You'll be visiting a new locale, so you'll need to get acquainted with the terrain and effects. Okay. Yeah, I was wondering if I've unlocked it because with your chain switch skills, there's actually a very, very good move that you get that's called Diving Wyvern. And it looks like I haven't unlocked it yet, but let's go for our next quest here.
Good day for a hunt.
Broken parts. Hunting. Perma buffers. And bones.
Take care of yourself. How are you today?
Village quests, 5-star.
Have a look.
So we are going to complete the last of our non-key quests. And then we'll start working on the Nargacuga, Zinogre, Mizutsune, Rathalos, but now we're going to take down a Somnacanth and a Khezu again.
Be careful out
there. We'll just move on and go enjoy the fight. And here we go. So, side quests, bones. Oops. Okay. Usually I don't go this way, but we have another Magnamalo to take on. And I want this guy here.
Good.
Now the whole reason is there's a bone pile over here.
In the bag.
And because of that, I got the endemic life, so next one is that area, classic area, side quest. Okay, I didn't choose. Okay, good. Just wanted to double check. Ooh, perfect. Check the map again. So, yeah. This is just a little faster. And it gets us to the where the Magnamalo is nearby.
Move.
We'll just run and get these right away, look after that, and we should be good to go. And I'm going to need to use my rations before I start taking on these monsters. And it's a good chance to go and gather some endemic life too. That's always helpful. Over here. Oh wait, went too far. And as always, take your chance to mine and everything. Get ready to have a big fight. Okay, I'll go ahead and take on the Magnamalo, get that guy gone now.
Good.
One thing you have to do here is check, because if I remember correctly, there's an endemic life you can have sometimes spawn there. Wow, he just whacked me really good there. Thank you. This guy really fought me. This guy I need to actually do some damage to. I mean, he is one of the more beefy ones to fight. But yeah, that Magnamalo actually dealt me some pretty rough damage. Run on, and it's actually in a really good location. Thank you.
go!
Wait.
Thanks, buddy.
Okay. Whew. Dango.
Easy.
Just got him. Got another Magnamalo down. Yeah, this guy did take me a bit. But I'm gonna probably make the Sinister Staff the next video. It'll be nice to actually have it. There we go. There's the tail. Now let's get rid of that Somnacanth and then go take on that Khezu.
Sleepy.
There you go. But yeah, those drops from using the monsters to attack each other were just frankly amazing. It was so nice to get all that.
Whetstone time.
Somnacanth gone.
Move.
And perfect timing to go take down the Khezu too.
Too blunt.
I got really lucky with that drop, with some of the Magnamalo drops though. I can get a new insect glaive out of it. And another material drop. Awesome. Actually, in the kind of nice little finish location there.
Let's see.
But yeah, I actually did this one in the entire thing in under 40 minutes for 3 large monsters, so that's nice. Oh, good, I can make the Tobi Kodachi branches. Whew, that's gonna be awesome. Went to the wrong section. Okay. Okay. Trying to practice my, perfect. Took me a while, Breath but complete. That's just practicing my going up and down game. Oh, we got a lot of good stuff here. Okay, we'll take all. And I didn't faint, so that's a bonus. Yeah, so actually I'm going to keep this in because it's a good way to show you what this mural looks like. Well, tapestry. And usually I don't keep that in. So, side quest, what did I miss? Oh, I didn't get two bones. Oh well, who cares. So, I'll end the video here. Off screen, I'm going to go do some other things. And then in the next one, we'll start by talking to Elder Fugan. So, this is Zach of SomeDudePlays.com. If you've liked the video, as always, interact with the channel by sharing, liking, commenting, subscribing. Hit notifications, visit in SomeDudePlays.com. And remember, we are all legends, so have a great day, everyone.